That's my boy Jose.
He's a really good friend of mine. He's mad chill. He's mad dope. You get the introduction soon. Okay, before we get to this part, so this was when I recently bought this camera. My boy Jose wanted to see it, and he's like, oh, you know what would be cool? If I bring my camera, he had the G7X Mark II, and you bring your camera, your new camera, the Canon T7i. And I was like, all right, cool, bet. But we met up, and we shot this video real quick. It's a quick video, let me tell you. But yeah, so we're just putting the camera together. He's recording me doing it. See what we get.
This is huge.
These
bro.
Are stiff though.
Oh yeah, they better be f***ing stiff.
Stiff at all.
Well, this quality is actually insane.
You don't test it, that's why.
I haven't used it as, like, this is like good ass lighting right here, that's why.
It is, that's what I'm
this lighting is f***ing great.
Cause it's obviously like outside. All right, now, pull out screen. Alright, so
you see this is where it f***s up because of the background. Oh yeah.
Bro, quality.
Yeah. Yeah.
He was way too hype over that. He was recording himself on the camera screen and he was way too hype for that. That's my boy though. Alright, so hold up. I'm just eating my pizza, bro. I'm gonna get some B-roll of some pizza. That's what I'm gonna do right now. I was type hungry. I didn't eat, I had to eat something. So don't blame me, you would do the same thing. Joe Bauma. Alright, so what's up, fam?
Yeah.
Huh, what else? The reason I brought you here today is because I'm with my boy Jose. We're trying out some cameras.
Testing it out. G7X Mark II.
And the Canon T7i.
Canon gang.
No, but what else could we do? Do you know how to do it?
Yeah, I do. Am I not doing it?
No. Right, how about you introduce yourself? How about that? Be like, yo, my name is Jose Pena.
No, I'm gonna give him the fucking government.
I don't know, man. I don't know. I mean, be like that sometimes.
Just do it. Jose Pena, that's way too much information. You better bleep it out.
Alright, so my name is Dinero Fácil.
No,
what that?
No, I'm gonna say my name is Jose.
Just say Dinero Fácil.
No. Listen, shh. It's my segment. Get out of here.
Okay. Whatever. Let him have his segment. Alright. Let's see how he does.
Alright, yo. So I'm Jose. You can follow me on Instagram at right here at dinero.faso, the YouTube Dinero Films.
Nice.
And I don't have Twitter, so you can't follow me on there.
Sounds kind of familiar, right?
Follow, like, and share. I don't have Twitter, I don't have Facebook. You can follow me on Instagram at right here.
I'll link everything down below.
Yeah, go click the links, double tap, follow, subscribe, like, comment, and share.
It'd be like that. You know what? Like, follow.
Yo, I need a shave.
No. Yeah, I need a shave too, you know, I got a beard. I gotta shoot.
Alright, let's switch to this camera. Just whip it out.
Alright. So we're just testing out this camera.
Yo, testing out the G7X right now. We have right here the Mark T7i. The Mark T7i. With the Mark II. Video test. How we looking?
We look pretty fire. Now let's switch to this one.
Oh my gosh, so you're a vlogger, bro?
Yeah, man. I'm a vlogger.
Damn. What you have there? So. It's a nice camera, man.
So here, we're testing out the Canon T7i. And yeah, they look pretty similar.
How are
you looking? We should look brighter on that one.
It does look a little bit brighter. Yours look a little bit clear. No,
Yo, if anyone walks in,
they'd be like, what the fuck are they doing?
They'd
be like,
like,
what's going on here?
These guys
are, guys, I'm getting a phone call. Excuse me, I'm I just hanged up by mistake.
So at this moment, this part of the vlog, right, we were done like talking about whatever we had to talk about, but then we didn't know like what to say or what to do after. We were already done and then this happened.
All right, that was good, that was good.
Let me just put the back. It's mad, like,
wait, so you're saying your T7i is better than...
Yeah, it is. I would say so. I mean, dude, honestly, just look at that shit. That shit's pretty crispy,
bro.
Look at it.
You have a big ass camera.
It's just better, bro. I spent like 1.2 on this.
Alright, you can spend 1.2. I spent like half of that, and my camera is more better than yours, bro. Like,
it's not. This is just trash,
bro. My shit is not trash. Watch your mouth,
bro. It's trash. Fuck
no, it's not. Your video content, to be honest, is not even like up there. You have You have three videos.
Nah, son. Don't even say that.
You have like three videos, and it's like,
bro.
What is it? Like,
you know what? Fuck you.
Bro, what the fuck?
That's right. I grabbed this camera and I threw it on the floor.
Are you actually fucking, bro? My glasses fell, bro. Yo.
Yo, I'm about to break this too. What you
bro,
mean?
What the? What? Oh, you lucky, my. Yo, bro. Shit. Yo, chill, shit. Bro. Yo. Yo, chill. Yo. Oh. Yo, are you dumb, bro? You got 600, bro, for this fucking new camera?
No. Did it break?
You're crazy. No, it didn't break, but you
know. Don't break that shit.
No, don't break. Don't fucking break.
Dude, what the? Wait, hold up.
Yo.
Nah, bro.
Yo, bro, look. Look at this. Bro, what the? Look at this Canon, yeah? Bro, yo.
What the fuck?
Bro, nah.
Nah, bro, deadass, you got me tight.
No. You're gonna have to upload like 20 videos a day, bro.
What are you supposed to do? You got
bro,
me tight.
Bro, look.
This ain't my content.
Bro.
Bro, you can't talk about my content like that.
That's my content right there. I work mad hard on that.
Bro, what the?
Fuck your camera. Your camera, dog. You're leaving, bro. Don't forget you busted that camera. Bro, take your tripod, bro. Come on, bro. Bro, come back to me, bro. Bro, don't block me on IG. Yo, legit. Hold up. Yo, is it just shaking? I'm not doing this. Look. Hold up. I'm not doing this, I swear. Look, my hands are here. Lens error. We'll shut down automatically, bro. I feel so bad and he left too.
Like, I felt really bad after doing that.
Sorry, Jose. But yeah, that really happened. I don't know what kind of video this was, but thanks for watching anyway. We just happened to record everything. No, for real, go subscribe to Jose's channel. I'll link Jose's IG in the links below. Dinero Fácil, that's easy money. Go follow my boy Easy Money on the gram. But yeah, thanks Jose for being in the video. And thanks to everyone who's watching. See you on the next video. Peace.